Okay, welcome back to Let's Play Chrono Trigger. And we're in Mount Dindoro? Mount D. And we're continuing. Okay. Gonna wanna get this item down here, which is probably nothing great. Just gotta get it. Okay, Midtonic. And there'll be this one guy who just keeps throwing rocks here. Don't worry about him. Pretty much doesn't do anything. If you get hit by a rock, you lose a little bit of HP, I think. Other than that, pretty negligible. Avoid the fight. Yeah. I guess that was cheap. But before this part, you're gonna wanna heal up, as there will be a chain of battles coming right up. Once you get over here, oh yeah. I'm not sure if you can heal between, I don't think you can. I don't remember being able to, so. And you'll want to do the same thing. I'll just show you the first fight. Because, you know, sometimes you gotta see a fight. Sometimes you gotta watch one, sometimes you gotta kill one. Yeah. And I was, I tried setting my, priority on my camp studio to higher for recording, because for some reason it kind of notices that kind of drops frame rate everywhere. Okay, I'm gonna start skipping. Woot! Luca, level up! Yeah! Next fight! Go, 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 go! Fight, fight, fight! And there's one more! Okay! And that's over. Yes. Alright, there's a bit of a trick here. These guys, I'll explain it. Okay, we want to get this treasure first, and then. Okay, I'm not too sure. I think you gotta fall off this side and get that. Yeah, I think that's right. And silver stud. I'll show what they do in a minute once I figure out. This goes. Get that. Silver urn. I think that's the two items that you wanted to get. And I don't think you want to go down this way, but I think there might be something here. Okay, man. I don't think there is anything there. Okay, anyway. Here, this. I'll switch it with power glove. Okay, silver stud. Cuts MP use by 50, so if something takes like 10 mana or MP, it'll cut it 5. It's pretty good. And then this one increases your max HP. That is also really good. So what we'll do is increase her HP, and then actually it should be the other way around, but yeah, let's make it the other way around. Actually, no, it's okay. Let's just go with this. Yeah. And you'll just keep using the speed belt, because you're fast as hell. Chrono is lightning fast! And you pretty much, you'll come back here. And you just have to go around, and then go back up, and you have to fight these guys again. Alright. And then you'll want to continue on with the journey. And skip that guy. I think, yeah, he wants to fight you. Alright, Marley leveled up. Getting some progress here. Getting some progress. And then there's this guy, you'll wanna. Mountains are nice. This is the life. Mountains are nice. Man, you're nosy. Here, take this. Yeah! Mountains are nice. Yep. Thanks. Alright, heal point. I guess I'll use a shelter. No need to, you know, save those shelters. Cause, you know, I never actually run out of them for the most part, and you can always buy more. They're cheap, they're not expensive. Oh, item here. Oh, gold suit, nice. You will want to wear that. Oh yeah, never mind. You don't want to wear that, because I already bought them. And you don't want to wear something you already bought. You'll just have. Oh, I got another shelter. Oh, just gotta avoid getting hit. Oh, damn it! That was stupid. Okay. That was kinda dumb. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's gonna be 3 versus 1. What's that? Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, come on. What are you doing? Alright. Okay. This is where it starts. It's the Mazamoon! Stop! Are you here for the Mazamoon?
Yes.
Not so. Wait a second, okay? Oh, big brother, where are you, Massa?
What is it, Moon? Ah! Not again! So you want to get a name for yourself by grabbing the Mazamoon? What a buffoon!
Humans are so silly. That's how you use a sword that's important, not how you
who owns it. You can't even simply understand that, that's why you're human. Simple as that.
What should we do?
The usual, test them. You can entertain us for a while.
Alright, let's go! Whoosh!
Ancient guys. Like aliens. Alright, these ones, you wanna kill one of them. Just pretty much just go all out on one. You'll probably be good enough. You could go with Antibot. Do they always counter with that? I'm not too sure, but I don't think it matters which one you go for. I think they have about the exact same HP. Oh yeah, they do counter with Counter-Strike. I mean, X-Strike. Mazamoon, Mazamoon, Mazamoon. Everybody knows Mazamoon. One's purple, one's green. Punch you in the face, Luca. Gonna have to heal, maybe. Alright, let's see. Who's gonna take more damage here? Oh, not you. Oh, Luca. Come on, Luca. Wow, they do a lot of damage. Sort of. I mean, if you haven't guessed it already, they're gonna combine after. Yeah, thanks, Luca. Thank you. Thank you for shooting Chrono. And then when they combine, it's probably, it's a decently difficult boss to fight. Although, for some reason, I cannot remember how it goes. What you're supposed to do. Come on, Luca. Okay, good. I think that breaks her out of confusion. Okay, might go with an aura whirl here. Actually, it's probably okay. Let's spam another aura. Let's go with fire. Yeah, I think I should go with an aura whirl. I'll probably start up with an aura whirl on the after. When they, fuse. Fusion. Fusion! Ha! 400 experience.